mine is yours, and what is yours is mine.
What? Okay, Kwesta.
Yeah.
You know, when Kwesta called me, at it's a good man. Zola, back corner when I'm saying my, when I'm binding myself forever to the one I love. But then, after a second, I said, no. So I answer for Ndazekai. Because Kwesta is one of the realest artists I know. And what you see is what you get. And he is a wonderful man. My brother, I'm not buying your face. I love you. I love the way you are. I love your mind. I just love whatever you showed me, my brother, about it. Thank you. And I know why you got attracted to this kind of man. Thank you very much. My Lord, he's a wonderful man. Thank you, my brother. Thank you. So I said to myself, no. I don't perform in weddings whatsoever, but I said two questions. Oh, yes, I'm filming for the wedding, just for you. And this is my disclaimer. As we end, we are going hashtag and easy. That's why I know. Hashtag and easy. Dilaba because the hot money team is the food. But I'm sharp food. And in fact, Can I say something that my manager Daniel Izo just yesterday, which you make sure you put so question. Ah, don't worry, next month I'm there. I die tomorrow. That is shit. Oh, sorry. That is yo. That is okay. Yes, don't. I cancelled everything that you get. Okay. Your hot money is and better. This is beautiful. Thank you very much. Thank you for inviting me, bro. Thank you for listening. And I know some people were made from this song, and some of got married on this song. Now you are in trouble. Every time you hear the song, it's a kumbula about why. You got to be where you are to be. I love you guys. You're wonderful. Thank you very much. And this song called like this. Can I chant it? It is 23 years ago. My God. Thank you. Yes, thank you.
Ben benim için Ringo Madlingozi.